Hello, I'm Roberta Mazza. I'm delighted to be taking part in Actors of Dionysus Daily Dose. I'm going to read a letter sent from a wife to his husband in 168 BCE, Egypt. The letter is nowadays in the British Library, and I'm reading the translation of Roger Bagnall and Raffaella Cribiore. Hesias to her brother Hephaestion. Greetings. If this letter finds you well, and with other things going right, it would be as I continuously pray to the gods. And I myself am well, and the child, and all those in your household who continually remember you. When I received your letter from Horus, in which you announce that you are in detention in the temple of Serapis in Memphis, for the news that you are well, I straightway thanked the gods. But about your not coming home, when all the others who had been detained there have come, I am ill-pleased, because after having piloted myself and your child through such bad times and being driven to every extremity, owing to the price of wheat, I thought that now, at least, once you got home, I would enjoy some rest. But you have not even thought about coming home, nor given any regard to our situation, how I was in want of everything, even while you were still here, not to mention this long lapse of time and such crisis during which you have sent us nothing. Moreover, since Horus, who delivered the letter, reported that you have been released from detention, I am thoroughly ill-pleased. Nevertheless, since your mother also is distressed, please, both for her sake and for ours, return to the city if nothing more pressing holds you back.